So here we are coming back from Louth, going to Trilby. And as you can see, the road's still dirt and